never forget our first date. He came to pick me up and by his first glimpse, I was so mesmerized because in my dreams, I always picturized my dream man with beards, wearing blue t-shirt with V-neck and light colored trouser. And Ishant was wearing the same thing. This was literally a dream come true. And I was like, wow.
So for the first time, when I went to see her, she was standing in a black dress, and I was in my car, and I saw her, and it happens that when you see that perfect one, something clicks from inside, and exactly that thing happened.
Went to Ken's at Defense Colony, and unfortunately the food was too bad. I didn't tell him this thing that particular point of time because it was our first meeting and it doesn't look good.
Initially, I liked her. She was looking really beautiful that day, and but then I was nervous. And when she said that she didn't like the place, then all these things were actually making me more tense that maybe she will meet me again or not.
And I can do anything for you, but I cannot go to that place ever again in my life, though you loved it or not.
So today officially, when we will be together, so I have a surprise actually for her. So she doesn't know about this. I have inked her name on my right arm, and I will show it to her today, and I want to see her reaction.
Look at the stars, look how they shine. Was called yellow.
I was not able to look into her eyes, because you know, when there is something which you are actually feeling, I'm a kind of a person, like I'm a bit shy when it comes to expressing my feelings. So I was not able to look, you know, in her eyes at that time, and she was constantly, she was looking at me, and she was asking me that, you know, why you not looking at me? So at that time, I didn't have any answer.
He's a very loving person. He's very caring. He can do anything for me, and he's madly in love with me, so I am. And I never believed in soulmate kind of thing, but when I met him, I started believing so.
She is the most important person in my life, and she will be. So when you know that, you know, you'll be soon, you will be going to be together with that person, I feel really happy because of this. You know, our families, they like each other, and everything has happened with the grace of God. Everything is happening very good, and sooner we'll be together. For you I bleed myself dry.
I have a surprise for him today. He was expecting me that I'll dance on Diwani Mastani, but I'll be dancing on Ye Pagla Hai, Maine Pyar Kiya Se, and Pyar Mera by Jassi Gill. He knew that I don't know how to dance, and I was preparing this song from the last 1 month. So Shan Khanna, be ready, and thank you so much for everything you did for me, and I'll always love you, and jitna aaj karti hu usse kahin zyada aage karungi. I'll always be there with you, and thank you so much jo bhi tumne mere liye kiya, and thank you for being with me. I feel so blessed to have you in my life. I love you. Penenge kadam tera hi safar do namo me bhare zindagi main tujhe mein milu dekho rahu sun hum safar sun le chal. She actually texted me that, okay Ishant, it's too late now, you should like sleep, because you have to go to the college in the morning. I texted him good night, sweet dreams, take care. He replied good night, sweet dreams, and I love you. I blushed.
She replied with a very, you know, interesting answer that, okay, so where does this come from? So I said, you know, this is like I want to say, and but I know, you know, while I'm messaging you saying that, you know, I love you, I will definitely say this thing when we will meet. But that was like the first time when I actually said I love you to her.